clerk read House Joint Resolution 22.
As requested. Mr. Clerk.
House Joint Resolution 22 of the first extraordinary session by Representative Garrett and others, a resolution to honor and commend Coach Tim Corbin and the Vanderbilt Commodores upon winning the 2019 NCAA College World Series. Whereas we are pleased to honor and commend those extraordinary athletic teams that through their magnificent exploits bring honor to the state of Tennessee and serve as exceptional ambassadors of this state. And whereas the Commodores of Vanderbilt University recently completed the greatest season in the history of the university's baseball program as the team captured the 2019 College World Series to win the NCAA Baseball Championship. And whereas led by Coach Tim Corbin, the Vandy Boys won their second national championship as they defeated the Michigan Wolverines 8-2 at TD Ameritrade Park in Omaha, Nebraska on June 26, 2019. Whereas the Vandy Boys' quality pitching and high-powered offense conquered and prevailed over every foe as they also captured both the Southeastern Conference regular season and the tournament titles for the first time since 2007, becoming the first SEC team to defeat every other SEC team at least once in the same season. And whereas the Vanderbilt Commodores advanced to the College World Series final to face the University of Michigan Wolverines, and whereas securing their national championship with an 8-2 win, the Vandy Boys proved that they are a team and a program for the ages. Whereas the 2019 SEC Coach of the Year, Coach Tim Corbin, was also fittingly honored as the National Coach of the Year by the American Baseball Coaches Association and the Collegiate Baseball. He has led Vanderbilt to 15 NCAA tournaments, 9 Super Regionals, and 4 College World Series while posting a 740-354-1 record at Vandy. And whereas the members of the General Assembly and the Commodore Nation take great pride in honoring this extraordinary group of young men who have indelibly written their names for all the time into the annals of the College World Series as national champions. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the House of Representatives of the 111th General Assembly of the State of Tennessee, the Senate concurring, that we honor and congratulate Coach Tim Corbin and the Vanderbilt University Commodores upon winning the 2019 NCAA College World Series and extend to them our best wishes for every